Gunsight Peak in the Malad Range here in very northern Utah. The peak topped out, I think, at 8,244 feet at a total elevation. elevation gain of about 3,000 feet. The terror hike was, I think, about 6 3/4 miles, so almost 7 miles. The main trail goes up what's called Winter Canyon, approaches from the east side, and then you kind of go up the mountain. I didn't take that on the way up. I took a different route and kind of had to bushwhack and climb my way up the entire, at least 2,500 feet. So if you're going to do this hike, I would highly recommend going straight up Winter Canyon, following the trail all the way up to the ridgeline. And then once you're up to the ridgeline, you're pretty close to the peak itself. The last kind of final push up to the peak is pretty steep. And there's a lot of snow, especially on the north side of the mountain. But I made it all the way up, and the views were awesome. You could almost see probably 360 degrees around, all the way down into Salt Lake, over to Cache Valley, and then up into Idaho and the Malad area, and then over towards the Tetons as well. So extremely, extremely awesome views. Highly recommend. But it is a steep hike. Definitely stay on the trail. All right, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.